Why, hello there. Hey, what's up, YouTube? This is Orban. What is this? Not Modern Warfare 3. No Moabs. No, this is Diablo 2. And it looks like the game is frozen, but it is not, because the graphics are too intense. Too intense. And, yeah. I don't know. I just felt like doing some Diablo 2, because I'm desperately awaiting Diablo 3. So I was like, need to do something. And I was like, Diablo 2, goddamn, I played that so much as a kid. So I was like, yeah, you know what, let's do this. So I asked on Twitter and on my Facebook for suggestions as far as characters goes. And people said Barbarian and Necromancer. As you can see right here, Barbarian, big buff guy, Necromancer, old guy. Is he old? I don't know. Anywho, in the end, I went for the Necromancer. So we're going to create our fella here. We're going to do hardcore ladder character, expansion character, and we're going to name him. What shall we name him? I don't know. What did you name yours, Dom? Oh, by the way, I'm doing this with Dom. Hello, Dom.
Hey.
Hey. So hey. What did you name your character, man? I need a good name. I need a suitable name.
It's a secret for now. Okay. You'll have to see.
Oh, no. It's got to be Tavies or something. IKEA. Okay, mine is gonna be IKEA. How many characters can I do? Oh, I can do IKEA Destruction. No, wait, let's do. Let's go with ChodeMaster. That'll be good. Need something short and sweet, like a chode. See what I did there? Here we go. Warning, once a hardcore character dies, it cannot be played again. Are you sure you wish to create a hardcore character? Of course, man. I don't give a shit. Yeah, I don't give a shit.
Way to go, man.
I mean, when did you say Diablo 3 was coming out? March?
They say quarter one of 2012.
Yeah, okay. So, you know, we probably... I'm guessing I will probably die... I don't know.
In 2 months?
I don't know how long we'll be going. I mean, I don't know how long it takes.
Yeah, it just says quarter one. It doesn't say.
Yeah.
Like, quarter we'll one is like out. January, February, March.
But so yeah, let's join a game, lads. Bam! Okay, guys, so we're in the game.
Good day.
Good day to you, sir. We got Tavies. Tavies
the Paladin.
Tavies the Paladin. Okay, so... we're gonna go get our first quest from this bitch over here, Akara.
I am Akara.
I am Akara. High priestess of the sisterhood. Cyclist. That's a long one. Let's go to the cave. So our first mission is to exterminate a cave. So we're gonna head over here. And God, I want that.
Oh God, there's so many.
What? Oh,
there's so many over here.
Hey, man, these are bad.
Oh, God.
I mean, give a shit. Hey, I got skeletons fighting. So my plan with the Necromancer is to just build a big-ass army. That's probably not a good idea when we get, you know, higher up in the levels, but who knows if we're even gonna get up there, so... No, I'm just gonna take it as it is. I'm gonna try and find this cave, and in the meantime, slay a bunch of dudes, level up. I think you get a level and a ring for completing the first... You found it? Okay. Yeah, you get a, I think a level and a ring, I think, for completing the first quest. I think so.
Nice.
Here's the level. Move, fatty. Yeah.
Flocking. Kill all the monsters. Oh, Jesus. Not that
big. Oh, yeah, no! Get it, skeleton.
Oh, he's weak.
He worked.
Yeah.
God, those sell for a lot of cash.
Dagger on the ground. I don't know if you can use that.
No, man. I'm gonna leave off my skeleton wand here. Oh, shit, diamond. I'll take it. Oh, level up.
Oh, satisfying.
Yeah. I'm gonna put
new
it at
skill.
It. Not a skeleton. Oh, shit.
Oh,
got
God.
Myself an army over here. And what should I do? God, I don't remember. Like, I don't have any... like builds for this at all. I don't know what to put.
I don't even know what my stats are.
Vitality? Energy? I probably don't need that much energy, do I? Ah, let's do vitality. 5 points. 5 points! Let's head over here.
Strength.
Oh, isn't the magic, isn't that like a special zombie? Like the last guy we're gonna kill?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
God, I remember, man. Jesus.
Oh.
Oh, fuck. Okay,
oh,
I'm
God,
going for the...
so many.
Ah, it's all good. Hey, man, we got...
armor. Let's see. Oh.
Are you using any magic at the moment?
No, I don't have anything. Got a shield now.
Yeah, then I never play Paladin. I can figure it out. But I hear they're pretty solid. But I don't know. Oh shit, we got a shaman. Here we go. Die. God, where's my skeletons? Help me
so
out.
So many.
Oh, you know what? I actually forgot we're playing Hork. I was like, it doesn't matter if I die. I'm like, oh yes, it does. God.
Oh, where's the shaman? They're over here. He's not here. Yeah.
Where's he hiding?
Where is he?
I should probably level up. Oh.
What the heck?
Yeah, I got the hotkeys for the potions. By default.
1, 2, 3.
I was like, I got it binded, man. Got my config from back in the day. Like there wasn't even a config.
Oh, he's right here.
A shaman some more.
Right here, I got him.
No, he's back here, probably.
Just killed
no?
him.
No? I know you're here somewhere, bro. No?
Ooh, belt.
Ooh, a belt. Where are you, bro? Level up.
Let's go. New skill.
No, it's still a shaman around here. God damn it.
What? Where?
Where the hell are you, bro? He's probably around here, this corner.
Yeah.
No?
Yeah, he's probably like...
What?
No,
he was probably... No,
troll.
Yeah, he's troll. Oh, shit. I'm going for him. He's gotta be over here. Gotta be over here. Oh my god, the range! Just because we're running fucking 800 to 600 resolution. Oh, I forgot to mention that, by the way, guys. As you can probably already tell, the resolution of this video is not the 720p. Because this game is old as fuck. This game is older than life itself.
15 years old.
It's really old. Oh, shit, Topaz. Picking up all the good stuff here. Get it, zombie. Eat it. But yeah, I don't know what I will do with the final video after I edit it. What I will add on the sides of this video. You'll see. Probably something. I don't know. Something. I will make it dash. Oh, kill it. Kill it! Kill it with fire! God, I probably should have picked... Ooh! One socket. Oh, do you want an armor? I got a socketed armor. You want it? Do you want it, bro?
Okay.
Take it. I got a topaz and a... What can I add in this? Armor. 9% better chance of getting magic items. Oh, yes.
Oh, magic
this.
5.
Oh, yes.
Beyond that.
Yeah.
On that magic.
Got it. Oh, look at my armor.
God, there he is.
Oh shit,
last,
there he is.
The boss
yeah,
guy.
Skeletons, get him.
Corpse fire. Oh god, he hurt.
Oh shit.
Oh no. 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 No.
Don't die. Don't die. For the love of God, don't die. Holy
god.
Fuck.
God, he hurts. He hurts a lot.
Where's my skeletons? God. Oh, my skeletons can't do nothing. Go, 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 take him, take him.
Tank,
everybody,
tank,
oh
tank.
Shit! Go, 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 go. Oh, no, no, we're good.
Yeah, cap. The wand, there you go, there's a wand for
yeah,
you.
Yeah, I'm identifying it. Want the skeleton amplify. You know what, we're gonna do this. And we're gonna... Come on, cap. Cold resist. It wasn't that. Oh god, I gotta fix my potions. Shit. Do you need mana? No,
nope.
You don't use mana. Oops, my bad.
I use mana, but
no.
Like, I don't need it right now, no.
The cave is not done.
Yeah,
there's still skeletons. We haven't... Oh wait, I leveled up. I didn't even notice. Let's go with the bone armor. I need to fix this shit. No, let's do this. Bone armor, amplify damage, shit, so I have it binded, man, because, you know, I'm skilled. Down here. Help! The time has come to destroy Mephisto's Soul Stone. Not quite, but soon. We'll get there eventually. God. I just want Decker Kane so we don't have to, he can identify stuff for us.
Yeah.
Are you getting the stomachs? I'm killing all the...
Yeah, I got
that. Oh, can I pick up the buckler? Oh, yes, I can! Sweetness!
Does it look like there's any
Yeah, no, I think... Oh, level up. God, I'm leveling up. I have to put up stat points as well.
Yeah,
oh,
level up so much.
Four remaining. Four? Are you kidding me?
Four? Excuse me?
One. Oh, he's over here.
Okay.
Time to return for glory.
The village. TP.
Okay.
Yeah!
Teleportation! Rogue's trust. Oh, Jesus. Oh, now I have no idea how long these episodes are gonna be. God, I have no timer at all. Do you know? I don't wanna make them too long.
Hello.
Let's see here. Reset stats. Oh, you can do that shit?
Yeah, they added that in, I think.
That's fucking awesome. But in the meantime, we're gonna put an extra on. I want more skeletons up in this. Teeth. Hopefully she got some teeth. Oh shit. Oh, I can put up. Oh my god, even more skeletons. We got three skeletons. We got an army. So let's see. We're gonna do, yeah, that was the sound of completing a quest. So let's put it on mana. Oh no, I put everything on mana. Fuck. Okay, whatever. I wanna sell stuff to this.